Hello and welcome to the session. In this session, we'll discuss a question which says that a card is chosen at random from a standard deck of 52 cards. Find each probability. First is, card drawn is king, given that it is red. Second is, card drawn is a heart, given that it is an ace. And third is, card drawn is a spade, given that it is black. Now before starting the solution of this question, we should know a result. And that is, if A and B are two events, then conditional probability of occurrence of event A, given that B occurs, is equal to probability of event A intersection B upon probability of event B, where probability of event B is greater than 0. Now this result will work out as a key idea for solving out the given question. Now let us start with the solution of the given question. Now we are given standard deck of 52 cards. In first part, we have drawn a king. Given that the card drawn is red in color, now we have to find probability P that card drawn is king, given that it is red in color. Now let us define the events. Now event A is, a king is drawn, and event B is, red color card is drawn. That means we have to find conditional probability of occurrence of event A, given that event B occurs. Now using the result which is given to us in the key idea, the required conditional probability will be equal to probability of event A intersection B upon probability of event B, where probability of event B is greater than 0. Now we know that this is the event A and this is event B. So event A intersection B will be card drawn is king of red color. As A intersection B contains outcomes that are common to both events A and B. Now we have to find probability P of event A intersection B. Now we know that in a standard deck of 52 cards, there are 26 red cards and 26 black cards. And these 26 red cards consist of 13 hearts and 13 diamonds, and these 26 black cards consist of 13 spades and 13 clubs. Also we know that in a deck there are 4 kings, but only 2 are red in color. So number of favorable outcomes for event A intersection B is equal to 2, that is 2 red color kings, and total number of outcomes is equal to 52, that is 52 cards in a standard deck. So probability P of event A intersection B is equal to number of favorable outcomes for event A intersection B, that is 2, upon total number of outcomes, that is 52. Now we have to find probability of event B. Now event B is red color card is drawn. Now we know that there are 26 red color cards in a deck. So number of favorable outcomes for event B is equal to 26, that is 26 red color cards and total number of outcomes is equal to 52. So probability P of event B is equal to 26 upon 52, which is equal to 1 upon 2. Now using this formula, let us find this conditional probability. Now this is probability of event A intersection B, which is equal to 1 upon 26. This is probability of event B, which is equal to 1 upon 2. So conditional probability of occurrence of event A, given that event B occurs, is equal to probability of event A intersection B, that is 1 upon 26 whole term, probability of event B, that is 1 upon 2. This is equal to 2 upon 26, which is equal to, now we know that 2 into 13 is 26, so this is equal to 1 upon 13. So probability that card drawn is king, given that it is red in color, is equal to 1 upon 13. Now let us start with the second part. Now in second part we have to find probability P that card drawn is a heart, given that it is an ace. Now let us define event A as card drawn is heart and event B as card drawn is ace. So we have to find conditional probability of occurrence of event A, given that event B occurs. Now here we know this is event A and this is event B. So event A intersection B will be an ace of hearts is drawn. Now we have 4 cards of ace in a deck of 52 cards and there is only one ace of hearts. So number of favorable outcomes for event A intersection B is equal to 1. So probability P of event A intersection B is equal to 1 upon 52. Now let us find probability of event B. Now we know that in a deck of 52 cards there are 4 aces. So number of favorable outcomes for event B is equal to 4. So probability P of event B is equal to 4 upon 52. Now let us find conditional probability of occurrence of event A, given that event B occurs. Now this is equal to probability of event A intersection B, that is 1 upon 52 whole upon probability of event B, that is 4 upon 52, and on solving this is equal to 1 upon 4. So the probability that Carl Jung is a heart, given that it is an ace, is 1 upon 4. Now let us start with the third part. Here we want to find the probability that Carl Jung is a spade, given that it is black in color. Now let event A is Carl Jung is a spade and event B is Carl Jung is black in color. So here event A intersection B will be Carl Jung is a spade of black color. Now we know that there are 13 spades which are always in black color. So number of favorable outcomes for event A intersection B is 13. So probability P of event A intersection B is equal to 13 upon 52, and this is equal to 1 upon 4. Now this is event B, that is Carl Jung is black in color. Now we know that in a deck of 52 cards there are 26 black color cards. So number of favorable outcomes for event B is equal to 26. So probability P of event B is equal to 26 upon 52, and this is equal to 1 upon 2. So conditional probability of occurrence of event A, given that event B occurs, is equal to probability of event A intersection B, that is 1 upon 4 whole upon probability of event B, that is 1 upon 2. So this is equal to 2 upon 4 and this is equal to 1 upon 2. So probability that Carl Jung is a spade, given that it is black in color, is 1 upon 2. So this is the solution of the given question. That's all for this session. Hope you all have enjoyed the session.